We're learning a little bit more about the bodies found in El Rancho, New Mexico, west of Pauake. A daughter found the bodies of Lloyd Ortiz, his wife Dixie, and their 21-year-old son Stephen in their El Rancho home Sunday night. Officers aren't saying if they believe this was a murder or if it was a murder-suicide. They do say all three appear to have been shot. The family ran a contracting business called Ortiz Tile.